In this video, I'll be spending 800 hours in the best high school in America.
I came to the Andover Summer Program to make new friends and learn new skills.
There were a wide variety of classes like branches of biology, geography, and history, etc.
But out of all of them, I chose a course called Express Yourself.
It is a course for videographers, editors, artists, writers, and actors.
This is my dorm called Bishop. This is the stairwell leading up to my room.
So this is my room.
There's a ground level common room as well as an underground room. This is where we eat breakfast. This is the route I take every day to class. This is where my morning classes are located.
They also have indoor basketball courts and a newly built swimming pool.
At Andover Summer, we come to see this once a day, every day.
It's 11 o'clock and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Today's Saturday and I finally get to sleep in.
This is the Tang Theater with an ongoing event. The ice cream truck is coming, we're gonna be first in line.
Next.
Can I get a bomb pop, please?
Enjoy.
Thank you! This tastes like a prime popsicle.
Joey Chestnut wins every time.
Jeremy, what'd you get?
Chocolate dipped goats and banana.
How's the food, guys?
Incredible.
Edward, what did you do to him?
I gave him a warhead. Hey, now,
won't you take me? I just got this new refreshing drink, it's called Tiger's Blood. And if you don't know my name, it's Tiger. Yo, how's the water?
It's very cold.
Yeah, you were like over here.
How was the ride?
stickers.
Here comes the airplane.
We just rendezvoused at that old tree and now we're heading towards boba. I got a cookie dough to go.
We are now at U-Burger for lunch.
On Saturday, we finally performed our place that we have been rehearsing for weeks, called Jack and the Giant Sunflower.
The Andover summer experience opened many doors for me and was definitely the best summer I spent.
I made so many new friends and gained so much knowledge and found out that I was a so claw machine player.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe or watch another video here. And I hope you had a great summer too.